Hi, my name is Rolando Sayam, a Greek Cypriot. I'm a follower of the Messiah for over 30 years. I always thought that by reading the Bible and praying, you have enough knowledge to get you through the promised land for the believers in Jesus Christ. And I must say that I am still firm on this opinion of mine. But one day, while I was reading a newsletter from a Christian site, there was this offer of a free book for reconsidering or rereading The Samaritan Woman, written by Dr. Lizorkin. After reading a couple of its pages, I thought I entered a new world of the background of every scene of the Bible. To make long story short, I found myself registering for the courses offered by the Israel Bible Center, knowing that I was entering a challenge of getting to know different views about many aspects of the life of people in the Bible and the stories behind them. The lectures are easy to follow thanks to the lecturer's experience and their knowledge on their subjects. I feel I am getting lots of blessings through the Israel Bible Center courses, the Center's magazine, and the roundtable discussions and knowledge that I never thought I could have in 30 years of Christian life. If you're really looking for a way to broaden your knowledge on the Bible by experts, you can trust them, the Israel Bible Center. Thank you very much.